green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021, Colombia, Programa Pacto de Productividad, National and Across Sector Coordination to Promote Inclusive Employment, Productivity Pact Program, Colombia and Chile.
What is Productivity Pact Program about?
The Productivity Pact Program is a public-private initiative setting. It aims to create a territorial intervention model through participatory strategies aligned with the CRPD. To train and deliver permanent technical knowledge to the tools, to the multiple key actors, on effective ways to realize an environment of the labor inclusion of people with disabilities to qualify the role that each of them plays.
How does Productivity Pact Program work?
The resources for the program's basic functioning are leveraged by private entities. Four regional social aid associations, CAFAM, Comfenalco, Antioquia, Comfandi, Comfamiliar, Risaralda, and mainly by the Fundación Corona and Fundación Saldarita Concha. We also develop contracts or agreements with public and private entities, and the surplus are reinvested for the continuation of the program.
What is unique and innovative about Productivity Pact Program?
What differentiates Productivity Pact Initiative different from others is that it achieved to get public and private entities to share the same vision on what is labor inclusion for people with disabilities. A territorial model, as far as the entities get qualified working on an articulated and complementary way, that will guarantee proper services for people with disabilities after identifying the triggers. The lack of articulation among public and private entities, different and uncoordinated procedures of attention towards people with disabilities, the mismatch on training processes, and capabilities to practice and craft in accordance to work, the dynamics of the labor market and unprepared companies.
What's next for Productivity Pact Program?
We want this model of labor inclusion, the Productivity Pact Program, to arrive to many cities in our country and to other countries in Latin America with similar work contexts. Therefore, we are looking for local partners and international cooperation to help us leverage replication processes of this model. We also have a virtual school specialized on labor inclusion, and with it, we desire to keep training organizations of people with disabilities, public officials, and others in charge of work training, labor intermediation, and all those professionals who would like to improve on their way to achieve labor inclusion.
How did the solution help you?
Yes, it was all thanks to the Productivity Pact Program that provided guidance to SENA, National Learning Service in Colombia. The program also organized and managed all details with the "So I could now be an employee" for 7 years already. It has changed my life to one more independent and autonomous. Zero Project. For a world without barriers.